Good morning, children. Let us now see the addition and subtraction of the fractions. Now, first let us see the addition of fractions with same denominators. Now, 1 upon 5 plus 3 upon 5. So, when the denominators are same, that time just add the numerators. So, 1 plus 3 is 4. So, the answer is equal to 4 upon 5. Then, second one, 2 by 7 plus 4 upon 7 is equal to, again the denominators are same, that is 7. So, add the numerators, 2 plus 4 equal to 6 upon 7. Now, third one, 7 upon 12 plus 2 upon 12. So, this is equal to 7 plus 2 upon 12, that is equal to 9 upon 12. Then, fourth one, 2 upon 9 plus 7 upon 9. So, 2 plus 7 upon 9, that is 9 upon 9 equal to 1. So, 2 upon 7 plus 1 upon 7 plus 3 upon 7. So, again all the denominators are same. So, write down 7 in the denominator and add the numerators. 2 plus 1 plus 3, that is equal to 6 upon 7. Now, next we will see the subtraction of the fractions with the same denominators. 5 upon 7 minus 1 upon 7. So, this is 5 minus 1 upon 7, that is 4 upon 7. 5 upon 8 minus 3 upon 8. So, this is equal to 5 minus 3 upon 8, that is equal to 2 upon 8. So, the common factor is 2. So, cancel 2. So, answer will be equal to 1 upon 4. Then, third one, 7 upon 9 minus 2 upon 9. So, the denominator is 9. 7 minus 2, that is equal to 5 upon 9. Then, 10 upon 15 minus 3 upon 15. So, denominator is 15. 10 minus 3, that is equal to 7 upon 15. Now, next one we will see. So, now I hope that the addition and subtraction of the fractions with the same denominator is clear to you. Now, let us see next now. Addition of fractions with different denominators. Now, 3 upon 8 plus 1 upon 16. Now, LCM of 8 and 16 is 16. So, 3 upon 8 plus 1 upon 16, this is equal to denominator is 16. So, 16 divided by 8 is 2. So, 2 into 3 plus 16 upon 16 is 1. So, 1 into 1. So, 2 threes are 6 plus 1 upon 16, that is 7 upon 16. Then, second one, 1 upon 2 plus 2 upon 5. LCM of the denominators 2 and 5 is 10. So, 1 upon 2 plus 2 upon 5. Denominator, LCM of denominators 2 and 5 is 10. So, 10 divided by 2. By the first denominator 2 is 5. 5 into the numerator 1. 5 into 1 plus. Again 10 divided by 5 is 2. So 2 into 2. Numerator 2. So 5 ones are 5 plus 2 twos are 4. Answer is 9 by 10. Now the third sum you see 1 upon 8 plus 3 upon 4. Now LCM of 8 and 4 is 8. So, 1 by 8 plus 3 by 4, LCM of 8 and 4 is 8, 8 divided by 8 is 1, so 1 into 1 plus 8 divided by 4 is 2, so 2 into 3, so 1 plus 6 upon 8, that is 7 upon 8. Now, third one, 2 upon 5 plus 7 upon 3. Now, LCM of 5 and 3 is 15, so 2 upon 5 plus 4 upon 3, so the LCM is of 3, 5 and 3 is 15. So, 15 divided by the first denominator 5 is 3. So, 3 into the numerator 2 plus 15 upon 3 is 15 upon 3 is 5. So now 6 plus 20 upon 15, that is equal to 26 upon 15. So make the correction here. Now next we will see the subtraction of fractions with different denominators. Now 3 upon 4 minus 5 upon 8. Now LCM of 4 and 8 is 8. So denominator you will write down 8. 8 divided by 4 is 2. 2 into 3 minus 8 divided by 8 is 1. So 1 into 5. So 2 3 is a 6 minus 5 upon 8, that is 1 upon 8. Now LCM of 5 and 3 is 15. So 15 divided by 5 is 3. So 3 into 4 minus 15 divided by 3 is 5. 5 into 2 upon 15. So that is equal to 3 4s are 12 minus 10 upon 15, that is 2 upon 10. Then 3 upon 10 minus 1 upon 20. LCM of 10 and 20 is 20. So 20, write down in the denominator, 20 divided by 10 is 2. 2 into 3 minus 20 upon 20 is 1. 1 into 1, that is 2 3s are 6 minus 1 upon 20, that is 5 upon 20. So 5 into 1 upon 5 into 4, so that is equal to 1 upon 4. Then fifth one, multiplication of the fractions. 7 upon 5 into 1 by 4, so that is equal to 7 into 1 upon 5 into 4, so that is 7 upon 20. 5 upon 4, 9 into 4 upon 9, so 5 into 4 upon 9 into 9, that is 20 upon 81. Then 9 upon 7 into 7 upon 8, so 7 7 will cancel, it is equal to 9 upon 8. Then 6 upon 17 into 3 upon 2. 6 into 3 upon 17 into 2, that is equal to 3 3 is a 9 upon 17. Then division of the fractions. 2 by 3 divided by 1 by 4. So 2 by 3 multiplied by 4 upon 1, that is equal to 8 upon 3. Then 3 by 7 divided by 5 upon 11. So this is 3 upon 7 into 11 upon 5, that is equal to 33 upon 35. Third one, 5 upon 9 divided by 3 by 2. So 5 upon 9 multiplied by 2 by 3. So that is equal to 10 upon 27. Now next we will see addition of the decimal fractions. 905.5 plus 27.197. So first you write down the number, first decimal fraction, 905.5 plus 27.197. So below the decimal point, write down the decimal point. The digits to the right hand side of 27.197 is 197, that you write down on the right side. On the left side, below 05, write down 27. And then you add it like the normal addition. 0 plus 7 is 7, 0 plus 9 equal to 9, 5 plus 1 equal to 6, then 5 plus 7 equal to 12, 12 carry 1, 1 plus 2 equal to 3, and then 9. Now 39 plus 700.65. Now for 39 there is not a decimal point, means the decimal point will come after the last digit 9. So 39.00 you can write down, then put the decimal point. That of this second decimal fraction 65 you write down below 0, and on the left side of the decimal point 700 will come. Now you add 5, 6, 9, 3 and 7, 739.63. Now add these three decimal fractions, 40 plus 27.7 plus 2.451. So 40.000, then 27.7 0 0 2.451 1 add all 1 5 11 carry 1 8 9 10 0 carry 1 70.151. Then the subtraction we will see now, 85.96 minus 2.345. So 85.960 minus 2.345. So cancel 0, make it 10, 10 minus 5 is 5, then 6 will become 5, 5 minus 4 is 1, 9 minus 3 is 6, 5 minus 2 is 3, and then 8, 80.615. Then 632.24 minus 97.45. So first arrange the decimal fractions by arranging the decimal point below the decimal point, digits to the right below 24 and digits to the left 97 below 32, and then subtract. 4 becomes 14, 14 minus 5 is 9, 2 will become 1, 1 will become 11, 11 minus 4 is 7, then 2 will become 1, 1 will become 11, 11 minus 7 is 4, then this will become 3 will become 2, again 2 is smaller than 9, so make 2 12, so 12 minus 9 is 3, 6 as we have borrowed 1, 6 will become 5, 34.79, then 200.005 minus 17.186, so 200.005 minus 17.186, 5 you make 15, 15 minus 6 is 9, 0 will become 9, 9 minus 8 is 1, this 0 will become 9, 9 minus 1 is 8, this 0 will become 9, 9 minus 7 is 2, 9 minus 1 is 8, 2 will become 1, 182.819. Now converting a decimal fraction into a common fraction, 26.4 is equal to 264 upon 10. 0.04 means after decimal point there are two digits, so 4 divided by 100. 19.135 means after decimal point there are three digits, so that will become 1, take 1000 in the denominator. So counting the number of digits after the decimal point, that much multiples of 10 you have to take into the denominator. If one digit is there, then 10, two digits are there, then 100, three digits are there, then take 1000. Now next we will see the Brodmann's rule. Brodmann's rule means bracket of division, multiplication, addition and subtraction. Now consider this sum, 2 into that curly bracket, 25 into 113 minus 9 plus 4 divided by 2 into 13. So first you have to solve the smaller brackets inside. Now here there are three brackets. One is the curly bracket outside, then the rectangular bracket inside, and inside it again the round brackets are there. So first you solve the round bracket. Now this is order of the operations you must do. First you have to solve the bracket. Of stands for multiplication. Then first you have to do the division, then multiplication, then addition and then subtraction. So when you solve the bracket here, 113 minus 9 is 104. Then now the second bracket you see here, inside the bracket division sign is also there and multiplication sign. So when you see the Brodmann's rule, first you have to do the division. 4 divided by 2 is 2 multiplied by 13. So when the round brackets are solved, you get 104 plus 2 into 13 is 26. Now this rectangular bracket we will solve. 104 plus 26 is how much? 130. Then the curly, inside the curly bracket, now 25 into 130 will come. So solve this 25 into 130, that is 3250, and then you multiply it with 2, so the answer is 6500. Then see the second sum now, 140 divided by, in curly bracket, minus 11 into minus 3 minus minus 42 divided by 14 minus 1. Now minus 11 into minus 3 is 33. Then minus, first you perform the division, minus 42 divided by 14 is minus 3, and then this minus 1 is there. Now here outside this minus 3, minus sign is there, so minus 3 minus, minus of minus 3 is plus 3, minus 5. So 33 plus 3 is 36 minus 1, so 36 minus 1 is 35, so 140 divided by 35 is 4.